In action, back with Mr. Perfect. Mr. Perfect, during the commercial break, extolling the virtues of the alleged real world champion, Ric Flair. Here comes someone who will no doubt repossess most anything you have. You give him an opportunity.
Only if you're a payment late. Don't be 1 minute late with this guy.
Repo Man. No doubt repossessed the million-dollar belt for Ted DiBiase at the expense of Virgil. And Virgil could very well have this man's number.
You know, this Repo Man, he's over the 300-pound mark. A lot of people don't understand, you know, that if they don't like what he's trying to take from them, there's not too much they can do.
I must say, though, I sort of take offense to his motto of what's... He says, what's mine is mine, and what's yours is mine, too.
Well, he could be referring to you, McMahon.
Sincerely hope not. I'm not late with anything that I know of at the moment. Oh, my goodness! Over the top rope to the outside. Larry Sampson having his problems with the Repo Man. Look at him sneaking up on things. And he's trying to repossess a car or something.
Yep, he's sneaky.
Television set or whatever. He is a sneaky type, isn't he? But nonetheless, the Repo Man, one of the 30 participants in the Royal Rumble. Clothesline. Very, very aggressive individual, the Repo Man. Matter of fact, we had an occasion to chat with him earlier on about his participation in the Royal Rumble.
Hey, what's mine is mine, and what's going to be mine is the World Wrestling Federation Championship at the Royal Rumble.
You found some humor in that, didn't
you? Oh, yeah. You know, it all depends on the draw, McMahon. The Royal Rumble. Anybody can win it. It depends on what number you get.
With the exception of The Undertaker and the Hulkster, justifiably, who have been granted to draw from numbers 20 through 30. Other than that, it is potluck for everyone else, included, I might add, Ric Flair.
Yeah. Well,
I mean, what happens if Ric Flair draws number one?
He'll still come out the winner.
Oh, please. Let's take you now, ladies and gentlemen, to a young man about to make his entrance into the World Wrestling Federation. Full-blooded Indian, his name, Chris Chavez.